Amazing news to pass along tonight. Former Steeler Ryan Switzer says his son Christian is out of surgery. Switzer tweeted the news saying, quote, "The nightmare is over with. These wonderful people in Boston fixed our son." It all started a couple weeks ago when Switzer said his 9-month-old son, who tested positive for COVID, was in the hospital after the family found the little boy soaked in his own blood. But good news tonight, Switzer says that he is expected to make a full recovery.